their misery.
Thank you.
get out. We need a Coast Guard chopper or something. We are not giving up. I swear I'll figure something out and contact you again, okay? I swear on the seal of God.
I heard the chatter on the radio. Sounded like a bad one. And now the ravens have fled, just like Dee foretold. Look, I know you won't believe this, but I hate to say I told you so. I understand. You want to get out, to run away and never look back. But it's not that simple. Look on the bright side. You're still here, a survivor. And I'm not going anywhere. No matter how bad it gets. But make no mistake, it will get worse. Dee said the blight will only end, as the revelation shows, when death overcomes life. So shall man walk eternally in purgatory. And those who long for the bosom of God shall not find it, as death itself flees from them to smother the world in grey damnation. Oh, shite. You need to refuel that generator. I think it's time you went to see Vikram. Vikram runs the Shoreditch petrol station at the top of Brick Lane. Him and his family live in the flat above. You can't miss it. He's shut himself in there and been trading fuel to survivors. You might have to breach his perimeter, but once you're through, just tell him the prepper sent you.